Hello students, welcome to your class. This is your moral science class. Today we will do the question answers from the hare and the tortoise, right? We have already learned the story, we have watched the video. Now today we will learn all the question answers. Today we will do all the question answers from this story, okay? From this story. So in your book you can see here, first three pictures are given here. Three pictures are given. First, this one is the picture of the tortoise. So you have to write the name, not the story name. You will not write here Toto. You will write tortoise, right? Here you will not write Toto. You will write the original name of them. That is tortoise. This is a tortoise. So you will write here tortoise. This one is rabbit, or you can say hare. Both are same. Rabbit and hare are same. You can write here rabbit or you can write here hare. Okay? R-A-B-B-I-T or H-A-R-E, hare. This one is squirrel. This one is squirrel. It is also a small animal who have a very long tail, that have very furry tail. Okay? The tail is very soft. It is very furry. So this one is squirrel. S-Q-U-I-R-R-E-L. Squirrel, right? So you will write its name here. And now here question answers are given. Questions are given. You have to write the answers in your moral science copy. Okay? Here all the question. I will say the answer. What you will do, you will write down the answers in your moral science copy. Okay? First question is, where did this story take place? Where did this story take place? So, the story took place. Why I am writing here took instead of take? See here, in your question it is written, where did, D-I-D, did, where did the story take place? When you will find that in the question, did is written. So, did is the past form of do. Did is the past form of do. I hope you all are learning from your English class that there are tenses, verbs. Verb have three forms, present form, past form and future form. So, did is the past form of do, and when in the question you will see did, you have to write the past form of the verb. And here the verb is take, right? The doing word is take. So, you have to write the past form of take, that is took. So, where did this story take place? So, the story took place in a forest. The story took place in a forest. Okay. Number one question, you will write the answer in your moral science copy. Number two, who came to see the race? Who came to see the race? Came. See here, past tense is given came, not come. So, came. You will write the answer in past tense. So, who came to see the race? All the animals from the jungle or from the forest. Lion, tiger, other giraffes, zebras, monkeys, all the animals. So, you will write all the animals from the forest came to see the race. Okay? Came to see the race. All the animals from the jungle or forest came to see the race. You will write this answer in your copy. You can write your own answer. You don't have to use my wordings and all. You can write in your own answer, but answer must have to be up to the mark. Or you can say answer have to be the correct answer. You cannot write that no one came. Okay? Because you will read the story and then you will write the answer. Next, number three. Who ran very fast? Who ran very fast? Yes. The hare ran very fast. So, you will write, the Henry hare ran very fast. Henry hare ran very fast. Next, what was the surprise? What was the surprise? At last, you can see in the story, at the last of the story, you can see that when Henry reached the spot of the Gulmohar tree, he saw that Tortoise is already there and he owned the match, right? So this was the surprise. So what you have to write, you will write, the surprise was that at last Toto owned the race. The surprise was that at last Toto owned the race. When Henry reached the goal spot or the spot, the Gulmohar tree, near Gulmohar tree, he saw that Toto already owned the race. Okay, this was the surprise. Next, number 5, or you can say F, it is very hot, I should take some rest. Who said these words? Who said these words that it is very hot, I should take some rest? So, these words were said by Henry the Hare. So, Henry Hare said those words. Next, who was Henry? Henry was the hare. Henry was the hare. Okay. And who was Toto? Toto was the tortoise. Toto was the tortoise. So you will write all these answers in your moral science copy. And now here two jumble words are given. You have to unscramble the words and now then you have to arrange these letters and make a meaningful word. So what will be the answer? I will not say the answer. You will write your own answer. Okay. And all the answers you will write in your moral science copy. Thank you for watching.